September 7th, 2024, Buffalo Grove High School, Buffalo Grove, Illinois. Dear Mr. Wardle, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever it was we did wrong. But we think that it's crazy to make us write an essay pledging our bison loyalty and spirit. In the simplest terms and most convenient definitions, you see us as you want to see us. But what we found out is that each one of us is an athlete, a dancer, a brain, and a comedian. Does this answer your question? Sincerely, the Bison Club.
Come on, boys. You were behaving and you got caught. Everyone gets caught. I got caught when I was your age.
We know. It'll never happen again. We promise.
We're sorry.
Do you want to be on the bench for the homecoming game? Do you want to lose your scholarships over this? No one is going to give a full ride to a bunch of bison boneheads. Get out.
I cannot believe we have to miss dance practice for this. Hopefully we can still get a rehearsal in.
Is this the first or the last time?
Last.
Stealing cookies from the teacher's lounge.
I didn't think anyone would notice.
You had a dozen of them.
I was hungry.
Well, get in there and study.
Ugh, you're not even allowed to study.
Find a way to do it.
Well, 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 here we are. I appreciate you all being on time.
Mr. Wardle, I think there's been a mistake. I don't think I belong here. I mean, come on.
Well, it is now 8:23. You have exactly 6 hours and 47 minutes to sit here and think about what you did and why you're here, and you have to stay in your seats. Hey, no sleeping. All right, here's the deal. You all need to write a 1,000-word essay. A real essay, not the same letter 1,000 times. And it has to be about your bison spirit. I want to know who has the most bison pride.
Wait, is this for a grade?
Sit down, Micah. And when I say essay, I mean essay. Is that clear?
Crystal.
Well, maybe this will help you decide if you want to come again next Saturday.
That's going to be a no for me.
Sit down, Natalie. My office is right down over there. And I don't want to hear a word out of any of you, especially you, mister.
Excuse me, Mr. Wardle, but does your entire wardrobe consist of spear wear?
You'll get the answer to that question next weekend, Erica. Remember, you mess with the bison, you get the horns. Fight on, bison, write those essays.
So, why are you guys here?
Well, mine isn't horrible. I forgot to put my phone in the phone caddy. I just feel like sometimes my social media followers need me.
I always park in Mr. Wardle's spot. I kind of keep forgetting that you're not allowed to park in the teacher section. Everyone makes mistakes.
Well, I skipped class to get Starbucks, and then I got caught by Coase in the hallway. Oh my god, really? I also got caught by MC when I snuck into the school to make TikToks. What about you?
So last week, I was up to bat, bottom of the ninth. I got my favorite pitch, low and outside. Smashed that thing out of the park, but it hit Mr. Bot's car and I broke his windshield, so here I am.
Well, before our last game, I got caught practicing on the field at midnight by security. Wasn't my finest moment.
I may have broken the robot in robotics after beating me in chess. It's not as durable as you would think.
What did you do to get in here, Zane?
Miss Rolf caught me using ChatGPT on my essay.
Why are you here?
Well, I just got hungry and ate all the cookies from the staff lounge.
Wait, all of them?
All of them.
Guys, sorry to interrupt all the hard work going on, but can we just talk about how the juniors won the spirit stick?
Bro, I know. It's our last year and we clearly deserve it.
Yo, guys, can you stop talking? I'm trying to write. Dude, Tyler, we can't let the juniors win our senior year.
It's so unfair. We didn't get a chance any other year to win the spirit stick. Wait, guys, don't they keep it in Bernie's locker?
No, they moved its location.
So where is it now?
No one knows. Apparently they only have it out during the coronation.
So you're saying if we find it, it's ours?
You're right. Let's find it.
Guys, Mr. World's gonna kill us.
He'll never find out if we're quick enough.
Yeah, I need a break from this. Me and Kayla will go roam the halls.
I'm hitting the weight room.
Alex and I will check the dance room.
Emma and I will check the field house. It has to be hidden in there somewhere.
Me and Tyler will check out the gym. It's probably in there. We'll see who finds it first.
All right, I'm gonna go start a podcast.
Everybody meet back here in 30 minutes. Good luck. Number one rule, don't let Wordle find you.
Alright, today on the Zane Visuals podcast, today we're going to be talking about how the upbringing of Petros Bolos from Buffalo Grove High School is the same as the emergence of Michael Jordan in his earlier years. So, how we're going to be diving into that is also the emergence of Jack Banks' high school career back in the 1970s, and, you know, how that first started off was...
In the media lab.
Alright guys, let's go finish up these essays.
It's 3 o'clock, you guys. We made it.
Let's go!
Oddly enough, for a Saturday, that wasn't bad.
And we got the spear stick from the juniors. I call that a good day.
For what it's worth, I enjoyed today.
Me too, but I'm ready to get out of here. Are we ready?
No, you guys go ahead. I'll finish up.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Dear Mr. Wordle, in the simplest terms and most convenient definitions, you know what they say. Once a bison, always a bison. We are Buffalo Grove High School, and we fight on.
Inside and out.